Use the part drawing images shown to build this part in SOLIDWORKS. Unit system, millimeters, part origin, arbitrary, material, copper. This is the third example for the reference geometry's main video. The link to that video, the previous examples and other lectures are found in the description below. To create this part, we'll do much of the same we've done in previous examples. We create two construction lines in the front surface, two reference points, 180 away from the left corner and the other one 100 away from the other corner, and we create two reference planes to chop off the corners like we've done in the previous two examples. We hide the planes and sketches and create another reference plane at 50 degrees with respect to the top plane as seen from the side. On this plane, we create an extruded cut of a straight slot sketch that has a true radius of 20 millimeters, a distance of 50 to the sides, and 40 millimeters between its center line and the back edge. This extruded cut is through all. After hiding the plane, we locate a point on the top plane, 20 and 120 millimeters away from the corner. This is the center for what is clearly an ellipse. Its radius as seen from the front is 15 millimeters, and its diameter as seen from the side is 40. After creating a reference plane that makes a 60 degree angle with respect to the top plane as seen from the front, we go to extruded cut and draw an ellipse on that inclined plane that has its center on the point we just sketched with a horizontal diameter of 40 and a vertical radius of 15 millimeters. We restrict its rotation, select through all for the extruded cut, and after hiding the unwanted plane and sketch, we assign the part a copper material. The links to more CSWA type examples like this, as well as the main 10-minute lectures of the SOLIDWORKS course, are found in the description below, so make sure to check them out. Thanks for watching!